All right, Ryan, here's one for you. If I turn the player on, it'll spin up and play. But then when I hit reject, the disc will stop. But then it'll just sit and rock back and forth. And it'll just do that forever. And when I manually stop it, my screen goes all kittywampus. And it still doesn't eject the disc. So the only thing I can do is turn my player back off. Any ideas?